How are you guys doing today? Some of you look like you've been at a festival all weekend. We're the Kitchen Dwellers from Rosen, Montana. Thanks for sticking around today. We'll pick you some tunes.
Could you do more of the whole band in this one for me? Could you do the band up in this one a little bit? All the band up in this one just a little bit. You guys are having a party, you know. I want to party with you.
Dick smellers.
Just a little bit, you know.
It's called Alien versus Predator versus Rogers.
We got Pat Fiddle on the fiddle sitting in with us today. All sorts of fun things happening on Sunday.
I'm real happy to be here, and it's a pleasure to play with these guys. I mean, everything else I do with them is kind of like, you know, so-so, but playing is fun.
Well, I wrote this next song for the Gallatin County Sheriff's Department to remind them that it sucks to suck.
Come and get me.
Steve and Jesse Cole. Here's Joe Funk on the bass. He's gonna play a song that he wrote.
Come on, tell Joe you like him a little bit. He plays the bass. Come on, tell him you like him. He does a good job. He's been laying that thing down. Yeah.
Thanks, Pat.
Don't run your shit all over this town and expect all of us to stay. We don't want no more till I get around, but I think it's just getting late. Yeah, you pushed me out and went found another, and I'll never be in place. So don't run your shit. shot me out. Better love your gun. Wouldn't have hide if it came in a cane. You couldn't even laugh, it'd make you a man. I said it was all the best for me.
Joe Funk, everybody. Gospel on a Sunday. could, I surely would stand on a rock. When Moses stood, I cried, oh, into my Lord, cried, oh, into my Lord. Well, if I could, I surely would stand on a rock. When Moses stood, well, if I could, I surely would stand on a rock. When Moses stood.
Thank you.
Three night runs.
Oh, man.
This over here is Mr. Max Davies on the guitar. He's gonna play a song that he wrote, or maybe didn't write. He might be lying to us.
Torrin actually wrote this song, he just doesn't know it.
This song's about a dog.
Thank you.
Max Davies on the guitar, everybody. Last time we were here, we were at a little festival called Beanstalk. Was anybody there for Beanstalk? My buddies at Magic Beans had a hell of a time, and we're stoked to be back twice in 1 year. Feels real nice. This song's called Buckle Down.
Get together, baby, it's time to buckle down.
This one's by a special request for Mr. Danny Simon. Mr. Danny Simon.
Thank you.
Pat's gonna play us a fiddle tune.
Thank you.
looking crowd I've ever played for at a YarmonyGrass. It's also the second, so y'all take that, you know, as a compliment.
Thank you.
show. We're the Kitchen Dwellers.
Thank you.
We're out of time. Give it up for Pat Fiddle. Thank you guys for coming out. Thanks to the folks that put this together. Thanks to Ben Kennedy for making it out of his tent this morning.
We'll be back in Colorado real soon. We'll see you at the Fox on September 23rd with the Little Smokies.